Savannah police and Andrew County officials remained quiet today after it was announced that a canine officer, Horace, died last week. David Benson, Savannah's police chief, said no other details about the incident would be released until the Andrew County prosecuting attorney, Monica Morey, has the results of a Missouri Highway Patrol investigation. Benson said, quote, "The Savannah Police Department and the entire community suffered a tremendous loss," end quote. Prosecutor Morey said she is looking into the case and will wait for more details. News Press Now will update this story with more information when it becomes available.